monster.
Okay, it's another amazing day in Bali. I'm up super early and we're just about to go on an adventure. I did say we. Goosey, you ready to head out?
Yep.
Let's go. First stop, the Coop Cafe via
Gorda.
We're at the Kuta Cafe, probably so far my favourite coffee shop here in Bali. We used to come here every day when we were here last time, and they do amazing coffee. So we've decided this is the first time we've been back here since we've come here this time, but we used to come here every day in September. Bailey's getting a lemon squash. I'm getting a double shot cappuccino. No, I'm getting a double shot latte.
This is my lemon squash, and it has some lemon, smashed up lemon on the bottom. Zoda with a Z, huh? And some delightful lemon sorbet homemade. I'm going to pour it all in now. The click.
We're moving on. Number two destination, you will see when we get there.
This does not fit me, so I'm giving it to my dad because it fits. Yeah, dad.
Thank you. Goosey and I have just been swimming, haven't we? Went for
yes.
A bit of a body surf. It was short-lived. It was only sort of 10, 15 minutes because we got to get out. We're going on a tour today. Wicked morning. Wicked morning so far. Time to get up, get a quick change, get a quick feed, and then the adventure continues. Okay, back at the hotel. We're just gonna have a quick dip in the pool and wash off some of that sea salt. been a super good morning. Went on a nice little adventure with Bailey. Had some nice breakfast. A lot of friends and family around. We're catching up with them. But today is the Bucks party. So I don't know what's going to happen from here. This may be the end of the vlog because I'm parking this camera. It's going to be in the room because I want to live in the moment. I want to enjoy this. I've got friends and family that have come from all over the world. The Bucks party is out of my control. I'm a complete passenger today. I will take the GoPro, hopefully I'll get some footage. But as I said, I want to enjoy this when I'm being in the moment. Don't want to worry about turning the camera on, where the camera is, or cars, batteries, all that sort of business. I'm sure there'll be GoPro snippets that I can slip into this. But from here, the day is a complete unknown. And I'm as nervous as I am excited.
About it.
I'm worried. The more I drink, the less I feel.
You look the part. I actually feel pretty nervous for you, Jason. I've got a strategy if you're interested. I suggest that we stay the fuck away from him. Because he's a bullet magnet.
Okay, so we're here at Paintball. I'm the only one with no armor. Only one. And it's madness.
Because you've shot me a few times, Jason. Everyone else gets away with it.
I couldn't see.
But for some reason, I don't know, I just seem to understand when you're shooting me.
It definitely wasn't intentional. I was like, whoever I see wearing my boots.
You did. You did. You only shot the cameraman twice. Hubbus 3 win.
Yes.
We've just left the paintball place. I've got like welts to prove.
Prove it. Look at that.
I'm a little bit injured. I wasn't allowed to wear overalls. I had to go out there just with bare skin. Thanks, fellas. Good bunch of fellas. And where are we going, Win?
Cookwood.
So the Bucks party continues. We're off to Seminyak Beach. Paintball was very good. It was lots of fun. It hurt. Thanks for not going too hard on me, fellas, because I was a target out there. You could have really ganged up on me, and you didn't. I was expecting it. I was getting ready for it. I was ready for an all-out assault, and it didn't come. We're here at Cocoon.
Yeah.
And they made me wear a dress.
Good, yeah.